Hello everyone, my name is Zee and I'm a video strategist here at MyEVideo. Today, I will tell you all about our production process.
At MyEVideo, we deliver a white glove service from the very first call until the last cut. And all this thanks to the experts that we have in the house in each department.
The production process consists of five stages. We have the script, voiceover, storyboard, illustration animation, and sound effects and background music. So let's dive in each of those. After our initial call, we will have a content strategy session where our strategist will interview you in order to find out more about your needs for this specific videos.
In this session, we will talk about your audience, the problem you're solving, and the solution you're offering. We also try to address any objections or misconceptions that your customers can have. In the first script stage, you will meet with our senior copywriter, Eric Jokinen. In this call, Eric will discuss the script's outline with you and your team and every detail that goes into the message. At the end of this stage, you will receive a professionally written script that will clarify your message and engage your audience.
Second stage, voiceover. You will receive two different playlists of both male and female voiceover artists. You can choose voiceover artists who will record a sample read of your script for you. Based on that, you can decide who do you want to be the official voice of your video.
Now it's time to discuss the visuals with our creative director, Scott Hill. Based on your brand guidelines, audience, goals, and script, our director will suggest the visual concept for your video, which you will receive in the form of style frames and animatic storyboard. From this point on, Scott will oversee the entire creative process and artist, ensuring the outcome is nothing short of excellent. Illustration. Now let's fill things in. What started as a storyboard is now filling in with colors, characters, backgrounds, icons. We're really getting close to a video. Let's do animation and sound effects next. In animation, everything comes to life. Illustration starts to move, and the video becomes a dynamic piece of visual media. That's a fancy talk for it grabs you. Once that stuff is finished, we top it off with appropriate sound effects and music. In the end, you will receive a fully customized video to which you own the copyright. No need to pay anything extra after you get your product. It's yours. A high-quality video that will easily explain what you do and achieve great results. Let's get started! This is our whole production process. In the next video, I will cover the pricing, payment plans, and a special that we are running right now. Opt in for immediate access!